The purpose of this experiment is to show the extent of the convection in the tropics, and to do that we set our hot plate on high, and then we decided to blow bubbles over the hot plate. Now, some of the bubbles admittedly do not make it to the hot plate. It's pretty difficult, but those bubbles that make it into the rather narrow updraft over the hot plate rise abruptly, and there they go, right there.